of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Pop off to the hiking here tonight, and I think this SBN. I don't really know for sure.
Good morning, Mona Shores. These are your daily announcements for Wednesday, December 14th, 2022. I'm Bus.
I'm Katie. The Spanish Club will host their annual holiday party after school tomorrow. The club will meet in Mr. Mosley's room from 3 to 4. We'll cook traditional Mexican Christmas treats like buñuelos and Mexican hot chocolate, and then play the card game Loteria. This event is open to all students. See Mr. Johnston if you have any questions.
Congratulations to the winner of the Pride Review activity. Please stop at the LMC today to pick up your prize. 9th grade, Lauren Anderson and Jemiah Wilkinson. 10th grade, Andrew Hillen and Layla Perez. 11th grade, Kalia Cook and Chase Thalman. 12th grade, William Dutois and Ellie Phillips.
Mindfulness Club meets today in Mrs. Hall's room. All are welcome.
The NHS American Red Cross Blood Drive is coming up next Tuesday. If you're 16 or older, you can sign up to donate and help save a life. Sign up for the blood drive during both lunches in the cafeteria or see Miss Brown after school. If you're 16, you'll need to get a permission slip signed and dated by a parent. Pick one up at the sign-up table. 17 and older, just sign up and show up. If you're an athlete, please check with your coach before donating. Thanks for donating a little of your time and yourself to help others.
Continuing the 5-day Pride Matrix review, today we have integrity for you guys, and I'm going to be reading a few student examples. So, start off, we have be honest if you have your phone or not in class. If a teacher asks you to put it in a caddy, do so. Don't plagiarize or copy other people's work. Not only is this dishonest, but you're hurting yourself in the end. Do not allow classmates to copy your work. Not only is this dishonest, but you will get a failing grade if you do so. And lastly, do the right thing even if no one is watching, because it's the right thing to do.
Now I'm going to say a few staff examples. Tell students when you are wrong or don't know. Be a role model with this. Put your phone away during class time or let students know you need to check in for special circumstances. Tell students about consequences and follow through on them consistently. Review expectations regularly and be consistent with those expectations.
Today's Sailor Shadow goes to Brennan Woods for setting a good example in Spanish.
This is Sailor Country. We do everything with pride. Are you involved in an extracurricular activity? If not, consider esports. Mr. Droski is looking for all players for all titles. We are also expanding into streaming next season, so there's a place for everyone. Stop by after school tomorrow, next Monday, or next Tuesday. You can meet current players and explore your options.
Girls varsity basketball fell to Grand Haven 32-50. Leading the way was Bradley Borgman, Katie Phillips, and Allie Phillips.
Today in sports, wrestling travels to Spring Lake and hockey travels to Grand Haven. The game will be played at Lakeshore tonight at 7. The theme is Blue Out. This game is at our home ice, but is considered an away game, so students do not get in for free.
It's a high of 40 and a low of 31.
That's all we have for you today, Sailors.
Have a W Wednesday. Oh, yeah.